Drive time. I'm in my car. I'm driving far. Drive time.
Oh, hey, and we're back. That's right. You see the ominous clouds in the sky. That's where the clouds usually are, yeah. Yeah, look how dark this are. That is not looking great up ahead. I can see on the camera there. I think I might have screwed up fucking in the last video. Didn't tape. I don't know, man. Too much going on. It's hard to keep track. I made the executive decision in my brain. Obviously in my brain, made by my brain, whatever, you get the gist. That I'm going to go to the gym tonight and do the Stairmaster. I don't want to run, and the Stairmaster is less impact, and my foot feels better, where I don't think that's going to do much or if any damage. So that's that. My only debate is, do you do that? What if you do that in sandals? You have the sneakers on, right? I think that's, people don't like open-toed shoes at the gym. I feel. I mean, even if I have an injury, I wonder if that's an excuse. It's about to start pouring, maybe. I think I'm gonna be driving straight into a thunderstorm, so that'll be neat to capture. Hopefully this will save. We might have lost what would have been the B episode today. That was a shot at 1:22 Eastern Standard Time in the PM. It's now 2:16, heading back to work after the hour break. I threw frisbee with my dog. I ate a cheese sandwich, two different types of cheese. Yeah, so yeah, cheddar and Swiss. The air got very cool. Actually, the humidity kind of broke when I was outside, and I was like, oh, this is a beautiful day. Not knowing that, I just couldn't see the death cloud around the corner. So, this is what the summers are like. They're not nice. Even as a child, I remember thinking like, oh, summers around here, they're awful. Awful. It's like, mix of just the crappiest humidity you've ever felt in your life, like smogged out, like just gross humidity, with like momentary bouts like right before a thunder shower, then you just get monsooned on. Southern California is where it's the only really place to live, really, for me. I could deal with that. It's a little hazy in the morning out there, but it was, by the midday, it was just, nothing but sunshine, blue skies. Look at this. Look at this sky. My fingers are not on. It's falling off. Sorry for the crooked. I just touched the camera. It was a big no-no in the drive time. But the Velcro is not. I don't have it on right, so hold on. Bear with me. Alright. Hopefully it stays. No better. Technical difficulties. So yeah, I'm gonna go to the gym. Get on the stair climber like an idiot. Look at me. My earbuds in. The good thing about it, I can go to the gym and not, I don't have to wear my, I have really goofy headbands that I wear. Because I only have this one set of earbuds right now, and they're the ones that kind of come with the phone. And they're not, my ears are weird shaped, I guess. My ear canals are just funny shaped. I guess. So they fall out. So I gotta strap them in there with like a headband around my head. Yeah, I'm that guy. That's right. But I ordered a pair. I've been ordering a lot of stuff on online. I've been ordering a lot of crap. And I'm just like, every time I order something, I'm like, oh, this is it. You don't need anything else. This will be the last one. And then I keep thinking, oh, I want this. Then I'm like, oh, then I'm done. And I wonder if I'm then sort of, and I usually never buy anything. But the last month, I've just been like, you got to get this, this, and this. I bought like 3 different spy cameras. Here we go. I did not outrun the storm. We're like right on the under it, in the edge of it. It's now the first windshield wiper of this run. Hopefully I get into the office. We're almost there. We're almost there. There's the exit on yesterday. Remember that, guys? Let this lady go. Nice thing to do. Now we're like underneath it. We're not quite under the center, but I'll tell you that. The way these look out there.
Yeah, wow.
It's just it's a classic thunderclad. Classic. It'll be sunny, and it'll be sunny, and I'll be like, oh, it's nice. Go out. Enjoy this. Enjoy the day. Nope. Ruined. Ruined. I feel like I didn't talk about anything in this episode. I'm like, just I babbled about the weather. Headbands. What did we cover? These are the episodes where it's still like sort of fun. This is the every time I start a new season of the show, Every time I start doing this thing again, is it helicopter? It's momentarily good, and then I think the episodes where like you can really tell like I'm hating every second of it. That's the fun stuff.